What is going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and today's video is going to be about Moloxy Ariary, currency of Madagascar. Before hitting the intro, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more currency related videos. And without wasting any more time, let's get right into it. As always, let's talk a bit about the country first. Madagascar is an island country in East Africa with an area of 592,800 square kilometers. It is the second largest island country in the world, right behind Indonesia. Capital of this country is Antananarivo. This country got independence on 26 June of 1960. Having a population of 26 million, Madagascar is the 52nd most populous country in the world. Ariary was introduced in 1961. 44 years later, it replaced the franc as the official currency of Madagascar. One ariary was equal to 5 Moloxy francs. The sovereignty of the ariary, the Iran Bilanza, was equal to the franc, because one ariary was subdivided into 5 Iran Bilanzas. Central Bank of Madagascar has launched a new range of banknotes on 23rd May of 2017. This series highlights the culture, biodiversity, and tourist sites of Madagascar. When it comes to the exchange rates, $1 equals 3609 ariary. A pound equals 4874 ariary, and a euro equals 4421 ariary. Today I have got the 100 ariary banknote from the latest series. Front of the note features an image of Ambozontany Cathedral, what was built in 1890 within view of Fianarantsoa City. You can also see the map of Madagascar here. A thing I noticed that there is a small word F3. I didn't find any reason of its existence. Let me know down below if you do. Back of the note features an illustration of Madagascar poison frog. The note is not very big, measuring only 11.5 into 6 centimeters. When it comes to the security features, this note has watermark, what shows an head of a zebu and the denomination. Next is a see-through register shaped as a butterfly, a security thread, some microprintings, rest printing was specially made for blinds, urine constellation, and a latent image containing a word 100, and it becomes visible at the eye level when holding against a source of light. So this is it for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to share your opinion on this note in the comment box below. Don't forget to like and share, and I will see you in the next one.